I grow up, I want to be a bass player. And she smiled at him and she said, you know, son, it's really not possible to do both. And here I am, a living example.
And have you recovered from what your mummy told you?
Dubious.
Look at how clean his clothes are, though.
Pristine, yes. Our next song is called Sweet Sue. It's an old jazz standard from the 20s, which was also a part of the traditional jug band repertoire. So we're going to do it up for you now. And I'm going to try a little megaphone on this one. Tunes are from the 20s and 30s, but this one's a little bit newer. It's from 1954. It's by a guy named Jesse Fuller, who is a one-man band kind of guy, and he used to play guitar, and then he'd have a rack with a harmonica in it and a kazoo, and he'd have one pedal that he used to play a bass drum on his back, and then another pedal for a kind of a bass thing that he rigged up. So we're going to do the same thing with four people, so it'll probably be a little bit easier for us. This one's